We start off our system by positioning the UAV to the first points, and then we can go into and sample the depth. This will give us the height of the altitude at that point. And then we go and ask ourselves, are all these positions sampled? Since this is the first point, we know that it isn't, and we'll move the UAV to the next sample point. We'll continue with this cycle until all of the positions have been sampled, and then we can move on into the rover navigation section. We want to start by calculating the performance metric of the rover. This takes things like the size of the rover, the torque, and the coefficient of friction to generate the highest possible slope that that rover can go up. Using this, we can generate the route and then the navigation commands based on the terrain. At this point, the UAV connects to the rover via Bluetooth and sends commands to the rover. As long as there are commands still in the queue, it will continue sending these commands. When those commands are exhausted, we know that the rover is at its final destination.